time. I'm the second oldest of 7 kids, if you can imagine that. There's 6 girls in my family, 1 boy, same mom and everything. And I was really blessed to grow up in a home where my parents taught me and my sisters what my worth is and where my value lies. And I realized that's something a lot of people don't get growing up these days. So I wrote this song, and at the time I had this crush on a guy. I can't remember the poor guy's name now, but this poor sucker I was just like obsessed with. And I was just talking to my co-writers about him, and one of them turned to me and he was like, "Abby, how are you gonna get this guy? Like, how are you gonna reel him in?" And I said, "I'm gonna make him wait. I'm gonna make him work for it a little bit." And he really liked that. And the first single was born that day, and it took me about 45 minutes because it's everything my dad ever taught me about loving myself and knowing my worth. So this is called Making Wait. When he calls you, you don't have to answer right away. Make him wait. And when he small talks, before he asks you on a date, make him wait. When his Pontiac's in the driveway,